gentlemen, a poster for this house's production of Hannibal by Chalumeau.
Showing here.
Do I have 10 francs for this? Five, I give, thank you. A six. Do I see a seven? A seven. Against you, sir, at seven. Eight once. Selling twice. Sold for 8 francs to Raoul, Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 664. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls from the 1831 production of Ravel the Gardener by Meyer Beer. 10 francs for this. 10 francs, sir. 10 I bid. 10 francs, sir. 15 I bid. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Thank you. Lot 665. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes laying the symbols. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theatre, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, ladies and gentlemen. 15 and 15, I bid, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. 25 on my left. Thank you, madam. 30. Selling for 30 francs, then. 30 once. 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Fantôme-y.
Thank you. great pleasure to introduce you to the two gentlemen that now own the opera populaire, Monsieur Richard Fermot and Monsieur Gilles André. What a doing show. I'll leave to Prado for 5 seasons.
Of course. Of course. I have experienced all your greatest roles, Signor.
And Signor Barlope and
an honour, Signor.
Yes. Now, if I remember right, this has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Hamlet. I wonder, Signore, if as a personal favour you will oblige us with a private rendition. Well, yes, of course, Monsieur Ray objects.
My manager commands. Monsieur Ray.
Oh, my dear, commands. Will 2 bars be sufficient in production?
2 bars will be quite sufficient.
Signora.
Maestro. Most
oh,
This is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
Well, you have some wishes, you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine Tully, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur.
You can't have lost it. After all the trouble I took, I was just 14 and soaked with the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. All round. So it is you.
Little Lottie, thought, am I fonder of dogs or of goblins of shoes?
Or of riddles of frogs?
There's picnics in the attic, or of chocolates?
Or
of playing the violin? So I read some dark stories of the north.
Thank you. Your mind. your darkest dreams, would your thoughts
thank you. The two fools around my theatre will be missing you.
Dear Firmin, just a brief rest. taking.
Well, I should be.
I want to answer. I take it that you sent me this note.
What all this nonsense?
Of course not.
Don't look at us.
She's not with you then.
Of course not.
We're in the dark. We shouldn't argue. Isn't this the letter you wrote?
And what is it that we're meant to have wrote?
You do not get this time. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempts to smell again.
Well, if you didn't write it, then who did?
the stage, your devotees are on their knees for in blood. And you bow out when they're shouting. Think of how they mourn and tell you.
Oh. The toad, my dear. Perhaps it is you who are the toad.
Nice parole, that apple. Say a few more. Oh, will you this pretense? You cannot speak. But kiss me, my Let's go to the roof. We'll be safe there.
join me with you beside me to guard you and to guide you.
rouge face of mist. Faces with the dread and take a ride on the merry-go-round in an inhuman race.
Why are the punishers as well as soon as you?
By the blitz swirled down.
Peace of mind, peace of mind. Faces, break it in, break it out. Till the ground, the light in the sky.
Good. finished score.
I advise you to comply. My instruction should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Thank you. chance to ensnare our clever friend.
Let us go on.
We shall play this game, perform his work, remember we hold these. For if this guy is saved, he is certain to attend.
He is certain to fall apart.
He is certain to
meddle.
He is certain.
The curtain falls. His reign will end.
You think to vanity!
Then help us!
Monsieur, I can't...
Instead of warning us, help us!
I wish I could!
Don't make excuses! What could it be if you're on his side?
Please,
his
accomplice! Monsieur,
don't believe me!
I intend no
ill
behavior!
Monsieur,
don't
take
it
upon
us! Monsieur, please! I'm
fine death.
Your boy serves in all fights.
Walking his way.
The one who had loved my maid turned your prisoner.
Is there a... I am here, monsieur, the angel.
Yeah.